A new mass COVID vaccine site in North Carolina opens in about a week. The federally run vaccine site opening at the Four Seasons Town Center in Greensboro next Wednesday. That's March 10th. The site will serve as a walk-in clinic, and the parking lot will allow people to drive through and get shots. The goal is to vaccinate 3,000 people a day. Appointments will be required, though.